to find the Kasim outpost.
You will find it to the north, though it is still some distance away.
Not ready yet.
Revel in your victory, my friend!
If only they could see me now.
If you become thirsty, I can conjure up some water for you. You must choose my skill. I will use it well.
What brings a necromancer to this forsaken desert?
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight.
Angry voices. Still more remain.
One more left.
The dead are insidious, my friend. Do not forget that.
More time. Maybe now the old man can handle the spirits.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm. I can begin the work of freeing them. The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen.
You're coming!
Still waiting.
They have denied the coven, but I fear they will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma. 2 decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. I cannot hope to surpass his achievements, but I will try to bring balance to the raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Caldeum. I must quiet them.
Dare attack me?
Quickly now!
Show them what you're capable of! Still waiting. We need arcane power. The road is blocked. I must go through Cassim Alpham to the west.
Hangs in the air. We must be getting closer.
It is with some reluctance that I write on the Seven Lords of Hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Juriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
It is too quiet.
I need you to open the gate. I must reach Alcarnis.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, Talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord Belial.
Sacrifice? Me? Belial set you here as bait to lure me away from his treachery in Chaldeum.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
These 17 demons are Belial's favored servants, and he has granted them some of his skill in cunning and illusion. Deceivers will cloak them.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Has Magda reached Alcarnis?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then please open the gate. It is well past time for Magda to die. If only they could see me now. Need more time.
The light of the Seraphim radiates from him.
He was an angel, but he relinquished his power to side with us in our battle.
You have been blessed by many.
Not ready yet. Need more arcane power.
A mighty foe has fallen.
power. Still waiting.
Is that all? This was some kind of magical device. It must have been destroyed along with its master.
Belial, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils, and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hell's civil war, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
I can't carry it.
Dress in that manner?
Well, I might be a little bolder than some. Why?
Oh, I was merely curious.
I can't pick up anything else. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still waiting. carry anymore. I need to go back.
I cannot use that.
I am returning to town.
Today, please look. You won't be disappointed.
I cannot use that. Yes. I cannot use that. deserts are so empty.
Does it bother you?
No. There is an emptiness within me as well.
Need more arcane power.
This manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
Defenses are nothing.
I don't have still enough arcane power.
Need more time.
I am stronger still.
Yes.
That treasure could be of use to us.
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
Else.
I feel like you are my elder brother. Is that wrong?
Just don't ask me for advice about men.
About... not... That is... Well... I do not know what to say.
Not ready yet. My bags are full.
I am returning to town.
Hey, mister. I got some new things. You should take a look.
ready yet.
Rescue would never come.
It is over now. Rest easy.
Sad tales of witchcraft and a truly abysmal failure to stop the-
Another sunset, and Alcarnas is still safe from the southern lands that plagued Kaveel. Though we are seeing an influx of hooded pilgrims for some Zakharum holy war, the demons out there are keeping their distance. I will double the guard at the gate. We must not be unprepared if our luck turns.
Still waiting.
No illusions to hide behind this time? I didn't think you were brave enough to face me in the flesh.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leia. Soon, her power shall be his.
Not ready yet.
Me to see it.
When I joined the Coven, it was weak and idle. The leaders were content to do nothing, While the prime evils were imprisoned, I convinced another witch to help me poison them. And together, we took control. She left some years later. But I continued, bringing the coven to glory under Lord Belial.
I am returning to town.
In her final miserable moments, Magda swore that the demon lord Belial would soon rule this world. You have to defeat me first.